Hey friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe for all kinds of tech tips, social tips, and app reviews. Today, I'm sharing my secret weapon to see if that Gmail email has been read. So come on, let's get after it. My secret weapon is Boomerang for Gmail. And if that sounds familiar, that's because it is. And you can see all my favorite Boomerang tips by clicking here. So if for some reason you haven't installed Boomerang for Gmail yet, head to boomeranggmail.com and hit that big red button. Once it's installed, when you compose an email, you'll see a little mail icon with a question mark. Just click that icon and you'll see you've requested a read receipt that the recipient has the option to opt out of. But honestly, the chances are the recipient isn't even reading that because it's positioned under your email signature. You'll have to hit that icon each time you're composing an email. So I noticed about a 10-minute delay, but once your email is opened, you'll get an email receipt in your inbox. Open that email receipt and click on Manage Messages page. Then click on the details of the email and you'll see how many times it was opened and when it was opened. Well, you know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time.